On April the 11th, the motor vessel Glenora arrived in Kingston for dry docking to complete her 5-year inspection. This is a trailer for a full video to follow. Enjoy.